I refuse to believe I'll ever become as cynical as you. Am I the only one experiencing deja vu here? What are you talking about? 7 years ago, you had the chance to use the Caretaker's Array to get Voyager home. Instead, you destroyed it. I did what I knew was right. You chose to put the lives of strangers ahead of the lives of your crew. You can't make the same mistake again. You got Voyager home. Which means I will too. If it takes a few more years, then that 7 of 9 is going to die. What? 3 years from now, she'll be injured on an away mission. She'll make it back to Voyager and die in the arms of her husband. Husband? Chakotay. He'll never be the same after Seven's death, and neither will you. If I know what's going to happen, I can avoid it. Seven isn't the only one. Between this day and the day I got Voyager home, I lost 22 crew members.